has passed a ban, which is basically...
This used to be low-income trailers, lots of families, older folks, retirees, lived in these slots in here until Walmart came in. There's one, there's an old... And they kicked everybody out, all the housing trailers, because they were selling this place to Walmart. There's another... All these people lost their place to live. There's another one. I remember there were house trailers in here. Mobile home trailers type things. Lots of them. There's a hookup back there. Oh, there's a pad right there. Of course, when Walmart comes in, people must leave. Yep, I looked at one right here. There were a whole bunch of mobile homes in here. Nice little place. A little noisy from the freeway, but geez, low-income housing. This is what happens when Walmart wants property. This was one spot right here. One spot. Now if you look how many spots there were, just one area. We know that's underground TV. Number 8. Huh. Number 9 right next to it. Quite amazing. There's one up there. There was another there. Here. imagine how many people lived in here? These were nice places. Nice place to stay. Another one there. Another one there. You know, you wonder where these people were moved to. These look like campgrounds. They were campgrounds. Okay. That means there was 108 spaces here. Like they had their own water. All this so Walmart can open a superstore. I moved all these people out. Wow. So much for progress. Then, of course, the city makes it so they can't build here, and they build in the Dalles instead of here in Hood River. So for 2 years,